Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create black and white brick wall texture background in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial video. Draw a rounded horizontal box shape. Corner radius 25 pixels. Select shape with Alt and drag for duplicate shape. Use select anchor points with direct selection tool and delete. Select anchor points and right click and join. You can adjust with the direct selection tool. Make different brick shapes. Select shapes and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Ctrl D for duplicate shape. Go to Windows menu and Brush Libraries and Artistic Chalk Charcoal Pencil. Select bricks randomly and apply charcoal pencil. Charcoal thin. Pencil thick. Pencil thin. Charcoal thin. Charcoal tapered. Charcoal rounded. Charcoal charcoal soft. Charcoal feather. Charcoal. Charcoal smooth. Charcoal varied. Charcoal feather. Paint brush tool, shortcut B. Stroke weight 8 point. Chalk from artistic charcoal pencil. Select brick shapes manually. Go to object menu and arrange and bring to front. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to front. Draw a line and apply chalk from artistic chalk charcoal pencil. Select line and drag with Alt key for duplicate line. charcoal feather, charcoal soft, charcoal pencil, draw a horizontal box shape, select all, control A and right click and make clipping mask. Finally, your black and white brick wall texture background is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create brick wall texture background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.